Good morning, all of you. I am Sincere Augustine, Physical Education Teacher, Marygiri English Medium School. Physical activity or exercise can improve your health and reduce the risk of developing several diseases. Physical activity and exercise can have immediate and long-term health benefits. Most importantly, regular activity can improve your quality of life. If you do daily 20 or 30 minutes physical exercise, that will be good for your health. Thank you.
Hi dear friends, good morning all of you. I am Mariama AA, Physical Education Teacher, Marygiri English Medium School. How are you? I hope you all are fine. Today we are going to do some aerobic exercise. I am saying about aerobic exercise. It is a brisk exercise that promotes the circulation of oxygen through the blood and is associated with an increased rate of breathing. Example, running, swimming and bicycling. Some of the benefits of aerobic exercise. Improve our cardiovascular health, helps regulate blood pressure, reduce asthma symptoms, aids sleep, regulate our weight, strengthen immune system, improves brain power, boost our mood. Okay, thank you.
Let us see aerobic dance.
Dance, yes. Next, dance, yes.
Shimmy, shimmy, y'all, shimmy, yam, shimmy, yay. I'm an old dirty dog all day. No way, Jose. Your girl only go one way. I mean, Marty, you should check that out. Maybe you ain't turn around. Maybe it's none of my business. But for now, work it out. Let's get this. Dolly.
Before moving to aerobic exercise, we can do some warm-up exercise. See, first one, interlock your fingers, keep your feet apart, stretch up like this. Hold this position for a few seconds. Come down, again feet apart, interlock your fingers, bend forward and stretch forward. Come back, again interlock your fingers and move towards your left hand side. Come back, again towards your right hand side. Yes, now come back. Now you have to stretch your shoulder. Hold like this and press it towards your chest. Hold this position for a few seconds. Change, other hand. Hold this position for a few seconds. Now you have to stretch your triceps muscles. Pull your elbow back like this. Hold this position for a few seconds. Now change your hand. Pull your elbow back. Yes. Now you have to hold your knee like this and press it towards your chest. And hold this for a few seconds. You have to stretch your gluteal muscles. Yes. Change your leg. Hold your knee and press it towards your chest. Press it and hold it. Yes, now leave. Now you have to hold your toe like this and pull it up and stretch your quadriceps muscles. Hold it for a few seconds. Yes. Now other leg. Hold your toe, pull it up, stretch your quadriceps muscles like this. Now back. Now keep one leg front like this and lunge forward. See the foot. Toe should be pointing towards forward and stretch your calf muscles, these muscles like this. Change your leg. Again lunge forward, stretch your calf muscles like this. Come back. Bend like this. Hold your toe. And pull your toe up like this. Change your leg. Hold your toe, pull it up, and stretch your calf muscles. Again, keep one leg front and bend like this. And stretch your quadriceps, hamstring muscles like this. And hold it for a few seconds. Change your leg. Stretch your hamstring muscles. Yes, come back. Now we can start aerobic exercise. Okay. First exercise, see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That means first exercise, there are 6 counts. After that, you have to change the exercise. Second exercise, this is a position, see. 2 times you have to swing your hands up and down like this. Okay, then join your leg like this and again you have to move your hand like this. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. In this exercise, 4 counts towards your left hand side and 4 counts towards your right hand side. After that, third exercise. From this position like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 4 steps towards left hand side and 4 steps towards right hand side. Now we can move on to fourth exercise. Okay. Fourth exercise, that is turning. See. 1, 2, 3, 4. You have to turn 4 times. 4 times means 4 counts. Like this. 1, 2, 3, 4. From this position, what you have to do? Fifth. Now you can see fifth exercise. See. 1, 2, 3, 4. This also 4 counts. Now sixth exercise. See how to do 6th exercise. See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That means 4 counts towards your left hand side and 4 counts towards your right hand side. Now you can see next exercise. See, after doing this exercise, again you have to turn like this. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then 1, 2, 3, 4. Now you have to do this exercise. See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. this exercise is for 8 count. After this one, you have to do this exercise. See? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That is also for 8 counts. After this one, you have to do this exercise. See? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That you have to do for 8 times. After this one, you have to do this exercise. See? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. This also for 8 times. After this, I have to do this exercise again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Now towards right hand side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Total 24 times. After this, again you have to bounce 4 times. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now from this position, see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. I have to do this exercise 17 times. Dear students, try to practice this aerobic exercise daily for 20 to 30 minutes. Be fit, be safe.